Yeah, oh my gosh, go.
Okay, Larry, we need
go
to go.
Now.
Go,
now.
Go.
Like, yeah, no, go. Fast.
The Duncan family was less than a mile away from the Reynolds Creek fire when it exploded on Tuesday in Glacier National Park. And Lakota Duncan told us, as he filmed it, he felt it.
I could even feel the warmth on, like, my hand that I was filming out the window. So it was super, super hot.
Go.
Okay, Larry, we need to go.
Go, now.
Go.
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 Like, yeah, no, go. Fast, Dad, go. Holy crap, Dad, go.
Duncan and his parents, Larry and Sandra, all told us the scene was surreal.
As we're going through it, it's just like blowing my mind. It's super extreme. Like, I've never seen anything like this before. Like, the closest thing I've ever seen is like a small field fire. So it's just totally shocking to me and my family, too.
When the Duncan family drove by the Reynolds Creek fire, it was likely only 60 acres. At park headquarters, Denise Germain tells us they are ramping up efforts.
We did have some aerial resources with helicopter doing water drops. Fixed wing was not accessible in this particular area. A lot of the focus has been on structure protection and firefighter and visitor safety, and that continues to be our priority at this time.
In spite of the 2,000 to 3,000 acre wildfire burning on the other side of Logan Pass, you can see the conditions over here on the west side of the road are much better. Now, this side of the road was closed for a brief time last evening, but did reopen to the Big Bend area on Wednesday morning.
But the road is still closed at Big Bend, disappointing many of the visitors on Wednesday.
Yeah, for sure. We were, this was just kind of going to be a day trip for us, and we're on our way to Waterton Parks, and yeah, so we'll
go the long way around.
have a quick tour and then head back around.
For Larry Abel and his wife, the fire was a bit of a surprise as they headed back down the west side from Mini Glacier.
Yeah, my wife got some really good pictures of the fire from a distance from 464, but we had never seen anything that, you know, with that much smoke and that much glow in the air other than television, so it was impressive.